A nuclear power reactor around 65 kilometers north of New York City has been shut down after a transformer fire. But officials said the Indian Point plant was stable and there was no threat to local residents. People nearby reported an explosion and smoke.